Hey guys, what's up? This is your pal, the Fabulous Four-Fingered Freak. And today, I'm going to do my 7th video. That's right. But first, I gotta say something. In my last video, can you believe it? I farted in my face's son. And what did he do? He put me, his dad, the freak, in a sleeper hold. Arrgh. And then I passed out and he farted in my face. Yeah, that's right. That little twerp who's filming me right now. Give me that. Give me that. Yeah? You farted in my face, huh?
I got you, Dad.
Yeah, you got me. The freak will not forget it. Now, second point. As you can see behind me, Pepsi Blue is still off the shelves because PepsiCo doesn't listen to me and millions of people. I guess PepsiCo doesn't want to make more money, because as you can remember, I did my Pepsi Blue special recipe in front of you guys, for you guys. It was great, it was awesome. Pepsi, blueberries, and of course, blue food dye. It was great. And PepsiCo is still silent. I'm quite disappointed. I expect more from you, PepsiCo. Come on, guys. All right, now, for today, we're gonna have a little beer taste test. I bought myself the Iron Maiden Trooper beer, and I got myself an exclusive Iron Maiden glass. That's right, that's right. Because the freak is it. So we're gonna open this bad boy up. We're gonna drink it. I'm gonna tell you how it tastes. All the while listening to, obviously, Iron Maiden. And we're gonna start it with the Trooper. All right, here we go, guys. I had to let Bruce Dickinson say it. All right, so as you can see on the top of the cap, there's the brand new Book of Souls Eddie. It's awesome. It's a special collector's bottle cap. I'm gonna keep it, actually, in my personal collection. Oh yeah, baby. And I wanna personally thank Bruce Dickinson, Steve Harris, Mr. Gears, Smith, and McBrain for this beer. You guys are definitely one of my favorite bands of all time. Thank you to all of you guys, Iron Maiden, for giving us, the fans, this beer. I know it's going to be awesome. So, cheers, guys. Oh, yeah. It smells great, guys. Unlike the Megadeth A Tout Le Monde beer, it doesn't smell of pot. It smells actually of a real old Irish pub. You know? Wow, that's awesome, man. Cheers. Good aftertaste, not too strong. I like it. Oh, here we go. Not as bubbly as Pepsi, but what you gonna do, huh? Freak has got to finish this before the Trooper song ends. That's the challenge. Otherwise, what's the point? Oh! I love it, man. It's great. Wow. Awesome taste. A real, real classic Irish pub taste. It's awesome. Reasonable price. 500 milliliters, 4.7% alcohol. From the Robinson's Brewery. I guess it's in the UK. Yeah, it's premium British beer. Handcrafted. Not some company made shit. Right? Finished at the same time as the song. Because I am the four-fingered freak. I'm the best. Simple as that. Overall, I give the Iron Maiden Trooper from Robinson's Brewery a thumbs up. Four fingers out of four. It's awesome. Go out there, buy it. It's great. And you know what, guys? I know that Maiden may put out another beer called the 666. I think I'm going to go out, buy it, taste test it for you guys, because I'm starting to like this, you know. Beer reviews are great. I also love my Pepsi, but, well, beer is beer, if you know what I mean. So anyway, it's awesome. Go out there, buy it. Don't forget, guys, if you like my videos, as usual, click on like, only takes you a second, right? Subscribe to my channel, because the more there are of you, the more videos I can make for you, right? So, this is the Fabulous Four-Fingered Freak with my second beer review, Iron Maiden's Trooper, saying, see ya!